Men don't talk. And this is something that we have to look at. They're taught to be a man and internalize everything. And then on top of that, us women, we have never learned. We were never taught what it means to create the atmosphere for your man to open up himself to you. And so in times, in moments where your man opens up himself to you, it's very hard for you to receive it. In fact, in a moment where you were upset at him, angry at him, mad at him, you use that information that he gave you, which was so sacred, against him. It was a slap to his face. And now you're asking yourself, why doesn't he talk? Why doesn't he want to speak to me? Why isn't he going the same way that he did before? So we have to learn how to create the atmosphere for a man to open up himself to us. But it's imperative that we know that this atmosphere comes from within. This is something that comes from within the woman. And if the woman is always focusing on the fact that her man is not talking to her, she'll neglect her own self. She won't be able to look within herself and say, hold on a second. Am I creating the atmosphere? Is the atmosphere, is home coming from within me?